Yeah. It's like really, it's like one of my favorites. It's so soft.
Can I touch it?
Ew, no. I want you to get it dirty.
Oh yeah, totally.
I mean, like, this thing was like $3,000, okay, so. And then I have my Valencia bag. It's so pretty. Oh. It like matches the red and like our school skirts. So like I wear them all the time. Like I wear them together, but I don't know. Like sometimes I just like wish that I got it in like three different colors. Cause I don't know. I just want like, it's my school bag. And like, I don't want to wear the same thing every day. Right.
Totally.
So, I mean, I don't know. It's just like a kind of a negative reminder of like how I didn't like seize that opportunity.
Yeah.
But then this is my Shanae bag.
Oh wow, Shanae. My dad almost got me one of those for my 18th birthday, but he ended up getting me something else.
Well, I mean, I think that they had like a payment plan, so. Oh, but wait, you need like really good credit for that. So maybe your family just like didn't have decent credit.
Yeah, they don't.
But for my 18th birthday, my daddy got me diamonds.
Oh, wow, Kristen. That's amazing. They look so pretty.
I love them. I'm so obsessed.
You're like a princess.
Thank you. I mean, my daddy calls me his princess. And I have him wrapped around my finger so that I can pretty much get whatever I want. I love it. It's so great.
Is with these stupid rich girls.
My dad almost got me one of those.
Rich girls, can't they see that there are more important things in life?
Like what exactly, Alina? Huh?
I'm so sorry, Miss Scott. I wasn't trying to interrupt you or I'm just trying to do my job. Sorry.
So, why exactly is it that you think that money and clothes are important? Oh, wait. I know, it's because you don't have any. I mean, you and your mom are here scrubbing my windows and my walls literally just to pay rent? Like, and where is your dad? I bet he's in jail.
Don't you dare talk about my dad. He died before I was even born.
Okay, no. You don't get to tell me how to talk in my own house. Get that straight right now, all right? So, you should keep your opinion to yourself. Keep doing your job scrubbing my toilets. Otherwise, I'm gonna have you and your mom fired. You know what that means, right? Like, you wouldn't be able to come back here? So, fuck off. Go on, fuck off, go.
Kristen, like, I feel like maybe that was like a little bit mean or something. I mean, you know, she's like our age, she's 18, she's in our grade, and you know, she's my lab partner one time, so
you are not siding with her over me right now.
No, I'm not at all. She's actually like a total bitch. And you're way prettier than her.
I guess you're right.
Girls.
Kristen, this is insane. How did you get us into the hottest club in town?
It's no big deal, really.
No big deal?
This is crazy.
I can't believe we're here right now.
I just know some people.
Yeah, clearly know some people. I mean, this is crazy. This is, excuse me, this seat is taken.
Jane, shut up, okay? I know him. Why don't you just take the drink tickets and go grab us a couple more drinks?
Yeah, okay.
Sorry about her.
It's all good.
You got 100 in here?
Yeah, you think you can handle that much product?
Yeah, I've been handling it, okay? These rich girls eat this shit like candy.
That's good. You got my money?
Of course. So we're good?
Yeah, girl.
That guy.
Don't worry about it. It's fine.
Hey. Oh my god! Alec! No, please! Help! Help! Help!
Kristen. Are you okay?
Oh my god. I'm so sorry. I should have never brought you there. This is all my fault.
And I'm sorry that I told the cops that you were the one who got us into the club when we're only 18. I mean, I didn't know what else to tell them, and I was on a lot of painkillers, so.
What else did you tell the cops?
I didn't tell them about your friend, if that's what you're worried about. How do you even know that guy anyway?
Through mutual friends. He graduated from our school.
Kristen, don't bullshit. I got shot in the arm because we went to that club. You owe me.
The doctor said that the bullet only grazed your arm.
I almost died from losing so much blood, and I'm gonna have this ugly scar on my arm for the rest of my life because you took me to that club around those people. I'm only 18, Kristen.
I'm only 18 too, okay? I mean, it's not like I was twisting your arm to go to this club. You went willingly.
Are you blaming the victim after everything that's happened? Oh, that's gonna go over really well on social media. Yeah, I can just see it now. You'll be trending by lunchtime.
Okay. I'm sorry. What can I do?
Well, you can start by delivering me that gorgeous Chanel bag. You know, the one you love.
That purse was $2,700.
Oh, I know. I look at it online like all the time. I've been wanting it forever.
Okay, fine. You can have it. Mm-hmm. Anything else?
No, that's it for now. But I'll let you know if I think of anything else. Right now, I just want rest, so. Scoop. Bye, thank you.
Kristen.
What are you doing here?
I came to see a friend, but I'm actually glad I ran into you.
I'm really not in the mood, okay?
So, no, you know, I have something to talk to you about. It's about something I saw in the nightclub last night.
Okay, no, nobody's gonna believe you, so you might as well just...
Are you sure about that?
Please just delete that. Like, nobody has to see that. I don't.
You know, I have an idea of what you can do to keep me quiet.
Okay, what do you want? Money, purses, clothes, what would you like? What?
Oh, Kristen. That's not what I want.
Wait, you're gay?
Actually, I'm a lesbian, and like I told you, there's more to life than clothes and money.
Mama, estará aquí abajo.